Well, hellfire, it is Rock the Riff, and I'm back with some more Final Fantasy 16. I hope something goes down. I hope we hit some cool stuff, because the last two episodes have just been chaff, bro. Just been straight up chaff. But let's roll the camera. I do like the new suit. Don't get me wrong. The new drip, pretty badass. But I'm ready for something to happen.
The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants, no animals, no life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
What's this? Another relic of the fallen.
Can't do nothing with it.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force. And problems are all that's left.
Damn, I really can't.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
So they draw magic from the air. That's pretty cool.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth.
Let's get to the battling. Let's fight something big and cool. Some badass monster.
Almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it.
Buried memories.
Could I have done this?
Could anyone?
Torgo.
What is it, Torgrim?
Dude, look how hard ass he is.
Clive.
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know.
This is Joshua.
Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Nah, shit.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before. This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Wow, let's see if you could open the gate, Bill.
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
It's your turn. Listen to the word of our ancestors.
No. The apodotry is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return.
Let's go in there and fucking do some cool shit.
Where the hell did he go?
He went through the gate.
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Just now realizing. Hell yeah.
Thank you. Joshua.
Are you sure about this?
Yes. Nevermore.
Very sure. Yeah, I like the music.
Another gate.
I like this location.
Let's see if this one opens.
Oh, this looks cool.
Could this place really be a fallen ruin?
You could hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Looks cool as all. Get out, bro.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Oh shit. Here we go, let's get it.
What do we do?
The usual.
Okay. was fast.
More trouble.
Level up!
How can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before I found them.
I need 1695 for that. Yep. All right. That is such a bad recovery time after that dodge.
Like he can take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
No clue how to dodge those. Understand that parry. In all honesty.
Better already. Not this time. Too slow. Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Favor of wind. How much did that give me? 789. It's gonna take me forever to save up for that badass fire attack. For a nail, I can tell you that. This is cool. I'm down with this area of the game. That last area was just too. It was beginning to be very boring.
Would Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
I don't know. I think this is just part of it, bro.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the hooded man really have taken this path?
Fine,
we won't know
me.
Until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
I'll run a gun.
Yeah.
It's like, sometimes I'll nail that. Back up on that shit. Too bad I don't get a lot of points for the 865. Wind of Will looks confident. I bet you that other door we walked upon is where we end up at. So I'm outside for a second.
I don't like this.
Oh shit, look at this thing. Hell yeah, I'm down with this. This thing looks hard ass as fuck.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
Dodge
this already. You're too slow. Not this time.
There we go.
This time.
I'll do that.
Not for long, it isn't. With me.
As soon as I hit that. Giant dismantle. That was cool. So yeah, I want to fight stuff like that the whole game. I don't want the side missions. I don't want none of that mundane bullshit.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
It's a gauntlet. To test whether or not you are strong enough to handle the power.
They're probably asking
the power!
We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Okay.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
Yeah, it looks cool. This whole place looks cool as all if I could get out. Should have went back and checked the other side before I actually opened the door. Could have been some items over there. Check this thing.
All right then.
Thank you.
is the ram?
It wasn't like the others.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
It was cool as all get out, that's what it was. To me, this is when the game shines. Stick with the big monsters and badass locations. That's the one I came in from, right? 7. Let's go check this one out, then. They can surround me if they won't. They still gonna get their asses stomped.
Well, that did something.
Stranger Things music a little bit.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Hell yeah.
Apparently not.
Let's see what's getting it.
The seems to lead to this room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
That makes me think of that movie, Red Dragon.
I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
Oh, okay. So his icon and Joshua's icon are meant to be combined. That's what's got to be going on. It's a split of the same icon between the two of them. Oh shit, time stop.
You're him. The second dominant of fire.
Who are you? That was kind of hurting my ears. It's Joshua. Shit, what did you do?
What? I'm back.
Are we getting ready to battle in the mind?
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Clive.
Joshua.
This is cool.
Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt.
I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me.
So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am.
I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. See, this is the good stuff. All that other shit's like anime filler episode, bro. This is badass. Why can we do anything else in this game besides the cool shit? Ugh! I got your shit. I got your shit, man. Battle the beast within. That ain't it, though. I knew that wasn't it. Ifrit, it's yourself, bro. A bit corny, Clive. Alright, first hit was you. Second hit was you. Yeah, this is badass. What?
I see. You don't mean that by example.
Yeah. whoop his ass if we get, if we unlock the, some of the abilities this guy's got. Damn it. Dodge some of them. But then... Bullshit. Though when you get caught in one of them, it's so hard to get past it.
From you.
Like Dark Link.
Together. It's time to find out who we are. Once and for all.
Hell yeah. Accept the truth. Fuck yeah!
That's badass.
Show yourself, Ifrit.
Ha ha!
Dude, this is so cool, man. Straight up anime. Straight up. We could have done this 2 episodes ago. Yeah. Cinematic flash. Hell yeah. I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you. This game doesn't need none of that open world mundane shit. Go straight to this kind of stuff, bro. This is what sells this game. This is what makes this game fan-fucking-tastic. Hell yeah. Acceptance.
Clive.
Battle of the Mind.
Are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
So you could have condensed that other area,
are you sure
made it 15
right?
minutes, get the new suit, and go straight
Whatever
into this
it is,
place.
You can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle, and I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Icon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me.
Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night. And destroyed so many more. Including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed. But not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Icon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too.
Thank you, Jill.
There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth. Even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
Oh, yeah.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Is that not Joshua? There's that one, dude.
Tell me, who did this, or I'll see you suffer the same fate.
The man who delivered the coffer said, he said Sid paid him.
Benedicta's head.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood. Send every last one of them to hell. Out. No!
Yes! Yes, my lord!
No! It's gotta be your head in the box. What's in the box? What the fuck's in the box? Dude, she was playing you anyway, bro. Benedicta was kind of a super slut.
Benedicta.
Yeah, it had to be her head in the box. Had to be. All right. The meaning of life. Ifrit awoken. Clive has gained control of the icon Ifrit, allowing access to new
iconic abilities such as ignition, fiery lunge that drives back enemies while dealing continuous damage, as well as unlocking the limit break gauge. Slots for Ifrit's abilities are shared with those of the Phoenix and can be confirmed via the abilities tab in the main menu. The limit break gauge is located beneath Clive's health bar. Release Clive's inner beast and semi-prime into Ifrit by pressing L3R3. When this gauge is full, the gauge fills in battle, both by taking damage as well as by successfully performing offensive and defensive maneuvers. Semi-priming temporary grants increased attack potency and speed, gradual HP regeneration, and guard-breaking strikes. Yeah.
So, what next?
That shit is cool. So, now we've got some more basic abilities to do. Summon a storm of fireballs at Circle Clive. Attack while charging, inflicting multiple hits and forcing the enemy back. That's really cool. Fill a semi-prime and rapid performance for a short period of time. Still want this ability. So, that's the main one I'm focusing for right there. But I do have to end the episode here. That was so much better. I hope that's not like the routine of this game. That's the only thing that sucks, because the last two episodes to me were filler episodes, like just pointless. I wouldn't say pointless. I mean, if you're truly into the story and the world of Final Fantasy 16, then you'll probably dig the fuck out of it. For me, it was a little too long. It was a little too drawn out. We could have done 20 minutes and had lore drop in that, and I don't know. Everybody's different, to each his own. That's the great thing about gaming and music and all of it across the world, is there's so much out there for anybody to really get into for what they dig and what they don't dig. I want to get back to the badass monster battles like that. That's what makes this game so much fun to me, is the icon battling and like just over-the-top action in the fights and stuff. I had a lot of fun with this episode. I hope y'all do too, whoever's taking the time to check out my playthrough of it. Thank you so much. If it's your first time here, please like, comment, subscribe. Help me grow the game inside of the channel. Share it with your friends. Share it to your mama. Tell everybody about it. And with all that being said, stay positive. Stay rocking. I'll catch y'all in the next one.